These are the things you have to do. These are the little things, but these little things make you a great player. It's not always about putting the ball in the hole. But can you do the other little things? Can you do the intangibles? Can you do the little hustle things? Can you be a good guy in the locker room? Can you be a good teammate? Can you be the type of person that the coach can rely on not to be a problem? Can you, when you come out of the game, and this is one thing I really hate, that when you come out of the game, you sit there and you don't cheer your team on. It's the worst. If you're not in the game, I feel you should still pay attention and cheer on the person that comes in for you, cheer on the rest of the team. Again, all this is about your attitude. This is a winning attitude. Because winning, if you don't care about team and you want to be an individual, you go play tennis, you go play golf. But if you want to play any other sport, most of the other sports, you have to operate as a team. That's being a good teammate, cheering guys on, helping people off the floor. You see a teammate makes a mistake, go over to him. Hey, don't worry about the mistake. Turn the ball over, it's okay, we'll get the next one. These are the little things that make you a great player. Don't think the great players don't do this. This is what LeBron does, night in and night out. This is what Michael Jordan did his whole career. This is what Chris Paul does. You guys see the baskets that they make, the spectacular plays on ESPN, but the little things that they do as far as being a teammate, they do this when the cameras are on, they do it when the cameras are off. They do this at practice, they do this in the summertime when they're working out with other guys. This is how they work, this is how you're supposed to work. And it all starts with your attitude. So today when you guys play your games and going forward, I want you to maintain a good attitude, be a good teammate. If you have a good attitude, you're a good teammate, I guarantee you all these things will translate to when you get home. You'll be a better brother, a better sister, a better kid to your parents. Because trust me, it's important, it goes a long way. So enjoy yourself today, play hard, have fun, and God bless you guys.